If you make a mistake and do not correct it, this is called a mistake. Education breeds confidence. Confidence breeds hope. Hope breeds peace. A superior man is modest in his speech, but exceeds in his actions. To see the right and not to do it is cowardice. Virtuous people often revenge themselves for the constraints to which they submit by the boredom which they inspire. He who acts with a constant view to his own advantage will be much murmured against. The superior man is distressed by the limitations of his ability. He is not distressed by the fact that men do not recognize the ability that he has. To see what is right and not to do it is want of courage, or of principle. When anger rises, think of the consequences. To know what you know and what you do not know, that is true knowledge. I want you to be everything that's you, deep at the center of your being. The object of the superior man is truth. When you have faults, do not fear to abandon them. To go beyond is as wrong as to fall short. If you think in terms of a year, plant a seed. If in terms of 10 years, plant trees. If in terms of 100 years, teach the people. If you look into your own heart, and you find nothing wrong there, what is there to worry about? What is there to fear? It does not matter how slowly you go as long as you do not stop. Virtue is not left to stand alone. He who practices it will have neighbors. Better a diamond with a flaw than a pebble without. The superior man does not, even for the space of a single meal, act contrary to virtue. In moments of haste, he cleaves to it. In seasons of danger, he cleaves to it. The will to win, the desire to succeed, the urge to reach your full potential. These are the keys that will unlock the door to personal excellence.